여러분 안녕하십니까? C채널 매거진 굿데이입니다. 최근 한 대기업이 입사지원서에 증명사진 붙이는 항목을 빼기로 하면서 다른 기업들의 채용 방식도 실무 역량을 중점적으로 보는 채용 방식으로 점차 변하고 있다고 합니다. 환영할 만한 일인데요. 요즘 본격적으로 입사 시험을 치르고 있는 수많은 취업 준비생 여러분에게 이런 좋은 소식들이 좀 더 많이 들릴 수 있었으면 좋겠습니다. C채널 매거진 굿데이, 오늘은 10월 24일 금요일입니다. 폭력 사태로 물든 엘살바도르에 경찰들이 아주 강력한 무기를 들고 거리로 나섰다고 합니다. 그 강력한 무기가 무엇인지 자세한 내용 CBN 뉴스에서 만나보겠습니다.
Police officers in El Salvador are fighting crime in a country with the fourth highest murder rate in the world.
Dear God, we declare that Jesus is Lord. You are exalted this afternoon.
But now a group of police is promoting a better way to handle the problem, a method that doesn't rely on physical weapons. They're members of the Christian Police Ministry, committed to evangelizing the city's most dangerous streets and neighborhoods.
We have seen the hand of God working for the benefit of the citizens. Every day we look for ways to pray for this nation, for this city. That's why we also go out into the streets to seek the Lord and to evangelize. And here is a people who worship the Lord in spirit and in truth.
Former police, prostitutes, and gang members have experienced transformed lives as they've turned to God.
We have even had gang leaders converted to the Lord who have then professed their faith inside their own gang. And now they carry out evangelism among their companions, among their own people. And that, of course, represents changes, changes in our communities.
The change in these communities is significant. And the Christian police want to go even further to reach the hearts of more people. The Christian police also visit inmates of the Metapan prison every 3 months. They bring groceries and also the Word of God to give hope to those doing time behind bars.
They have a lot of needs. They have deep wounds in their hearts that only the Word of God can heal. And many have recognized that God is the only one who can save them, can rescue them from the hole they're in.
These officers hope that many more will join their spiritual battle, strengthening Christian police groups around the country, and that one day peace will reign in the nation of El Salvador. Stan Jeter, CBN News.
엘살바도르는